Welcome back to Let's Play Baldur's Gate, Enhanced
Squeaky
Edition.
Wheel gets the kick.
Blind, including Squeaky Wheel. Heading back to Nashkel. Bring these guys on. These soldiers still don't want to kill us. We need to talk to Baron Ghastkill. Actually, the quest isn't even on our log anymore, is it? Just talking about Transig. The base in the forest. Dazog. The bounty. Yeah, it doesn't say anything about Ghastkill, unfortunately. Did I miss out on some XP and story? Nashkel. Not here.
Butt kicking for goodness.
I was trying to drag the map.
Squeaky Wheel gets the kick.
See people. Attack.
I am death come for thee.
What?
Surrender, and thy passage shall be quicker.
Nimbul? Nimbul be quick? That's really wimpy to say. I surrender. What? I'm not surrendering to anything. Struggle if you must, dead one. I do not mind working for my money. Why Nimbul has been hired to deal with the likes of you, I'll never know. Okay. We've got another. These guys are blue. Well, that was easy.
Butt kicking for goodness!
Stand away, citizen!
They're not attacking us. I'll not believe a man of Brazier's rank could kill his own family. 'Twas evil magics of some sort. Some believe Brage to be under an evil enchantment. It's certainly possible. Okay, will that quest reappear then? Because that was gone.
I'll do my best.
Okay, that one wants to fight us, apparently.
The glory of Arm.
Okay, these don't have a problem with us. But he wants to fight us. Should I leave?
Squeaky Wheel gets the kick!
Who's yelling? Let's see if I can find Baron Ghastkill. That's us. He usually hangs out down this way. Ow. That didn't hurt too much. So these soldiers are fine with us, it's just these. Commoner. Baron Ghastkill. You have returned. It would seem I was right to trust you. The town thanks you wholeheartedly, and is pleased to give you the proper reward. Please take this 900 gold for your efforts. It is a small fortune by anyone's standards. Thank you again. Can you tell your guards to stop attacking us? There is no need for gratitude, Baron. Helping you is our duty. As you well know, Jahira says. Despite my nagging doubts, Sapphire did well. Much better than I expected. Why, she certainly did. Young Sapphire here is a true hero of Nashkel.
Good on you if you saved the day.
Okay, my reputation increased by
Orion
1.
Orion would be proud of your actions.
Lost the item, gain experience 100, gain gold. Will they stop attacking us now? Answer, no. We're the hero of Nashkel. True hero of Nashkel. We're dislike 7. I guess we still dislike that much. We want to sell the Winter Wolf Pelt, which is there. Can't save during combat. Can I get around these people? Are they hanging out here? Then I could just walk around, right? Unless there's more, we'll run into more of them.
Hey.
Heya? Oh god. Hello, friend. Nice to see you. Terribly sorry, but I've got the unfortunate duty to tell you that we've come to kill you. Yeah, join the club. Bounty on your heads and all that sort of thing. So if you can just be a sport and prepare to die and all that, we'll get on with the collection proper. I have the right to know my accusers. Who has hired you and why? If you must know, local authorities have hired me to bring an end to your murderous ways. Bluntly put, you're a criminal, and I am the law. Have you any other questions? Local authorities. So you should probably not kill him, because then we'll get a reputation hit again, I'm thinking. Can we not come to some sort of agreement? Perhaps a bit of gold to ease your conviction to the cause? In a word, no. As a duly appointed bounty hunter, I hereby claim your head as payment for your crimes. Oh, jeez. We're just gonna walk off this way and leave. As best we can, anyway. Draw your daggers and spells. I don't think I should be killing you. Ouch.
Squeaky wheel gets the kick!
Ow. So I'm gonna try that town, not town, store.
It's a fine day to die.
We're not gonna die.
Butt kicking for goodness! Full plate and packing steel.
Alright, maybe I can wander away from him, I don't know. Ooh, help. Is that us?
Squeaky wheel gets the kick!
Don't get stuck
Squeaky
on stuff.
Squeaky wheel gets the kick!
We need to... I just want to sell that Winter Wolf pelt. I want to see if we can get more than 250 for it. That's all of us? Okay. Back... around the back of the store, I'm thinking, would be a safe place to go. Who the hell's screaming? The bounty hunter? Help yourself, bounty hunter! What is this? It's the commoner. And another commoner. Store.
Squeaky wheel gets the kick!
There'll be a fine-looking pelt if I've ever seen one. Good on you. Good on you. Here's a fair price for you. Pleasure doing business with you. 500. Nice. In Nashkel, I found a merchant eager to buy winter wolf pelts. Sweet. Will you buy other stuff?
Business has been poor, what with the iron shortage and all.
Because you did find some stuff. Well, we need to cast that. Familiar. Some magical swords, short sword. Throwing axes. I think I'll keep the throwing axes. Oh, we don't have anything to sell. Let's see. Nope. By the way, guys, I'm aware you cannot see the mouse pointer. It's been for a while, anyway. There's nothing I can do to fix it, unfortunately, as far as I know. Alright, so there's really nothing. I just have to, and I can't rest here.
Squeaky wheel gets the kick! Ball plate and packing steel.
Where's the enemy? Oh, these guys. See, these guys are fine, it's just these. Glory of Arm! Glory of Arm! One of us! One of us! You see, these guys don't mind us. Can you talk to them and tell them to stop? Let's head back to Baragost, I guess. We can sell stuff and rest.
Ball plate and packing steel.
Let's see what we can do about increasing our reputation even more. Oh yeah, I want to see if I can memorize this. Found a find familiar, and I have to memorize this. Well, identify these things. This I might get that to Minsk. Just in case we can't reach something, he'll throw axes at him. All right, so let's see. Who has this? Give me this. So I found some good stuff. Nimbul. The money you have received from Transig should cover your usual fee. Your assignment is a difficult one, but I'm sure that you are up to the task. He died so easily. There's a group of mercenaries who should be coming through Nashkel in the next few days. They are led by a whelp named Sapphire. You are to kill Sapphire and all that travel with her. I warn you, they might not look like much, but they are very dangerous. Good hunting, Tazok. Well, I just do this. My journal's updated for Nimbul. Yes, I successfully cleared the Nashkel mines as rewarded handsomely for my efforts. 900 gold from Baron Ghastkill and the thanks of the entire town, except for those two soldiers who insist on attacking us. Iron will slowly filter back to the coast now, though transporting it is still a treacherous business. The bandits on the roads will have to be dealt with. Someone was hired to kill me and my companions, but I simply don't know why anyone would wish me dead. Seriously, we should be used to this by now. We're not used to people trying to kill us. But anyway, we found out by reading the letter. Find familiar. The spell enables the caster to attempt to summon a familiar to act as her aid and companion. Familiars are typically small creatures. A creature acting as a familiar can benefit a wizard, conveying its sensory powers to its master, conversing with her, and serving as a guard, scout, spy as well. A wizard can only have one familiar at a time, and she has no control of what sort of creature answers the summoning, if any come at all. Note, this spell may only be cast by the protagonist. The creature is always more intelligent than others of its type, typically by 2 or 3 intelligence points, and its bond with the wizard confers upon it an exceptionally long life. The wizard has an empathic link with the familiar and can issue it mental commands. The caster receives half the familiar's total hit points, rounded down as bonus hit points. However, the caster must take care to treat her familiar well, for if the familiar should die, the caster loses the bonus hit points and the familiar's hit points again as damage. Also, when a familiar dies, the caster loses 1 point of constitution permanently, in all caps. Example. Here's a list of the familiars that the player receives according to alignment. Okay, we're chaotic good. So otherwise could be a pseudo-dragon, a ferret, an imp, a rabbit, a dust mephit. We get a fairy dragon. Not a cat or quasit. Anyway, kind of good. Fairy dragon. Hit points 12. So I guess it means I get 6 bonus hit points. Armor class 6. Magic resistance 25%. 2 attacks per round at 15 Thaco for 1d2 damage. I think it's worth it. I think I'm just going to keep it in my pack. Can cast mirror image once per day. Immune to level drain, sleep, and petrification. Alright, let's try to write this. Sweet. Okay, we have 3 things to memorize then. Yeah, the ring and those things. Unless... Okay, so short sword plus 1. So we know that. Senses of the cat. Boots of avoidance. Senses of the cat. The magic of these boots was specifically designed to detect incoming missiles and aid the wearer in avoiding them. They were originally commissioned by the instructor of an archery academy who had tired of suffering accidents at the hands of his inexperienced students. Okay, so armor class plus 5 versus missile attacks. That's all that is. Well, it's not going to help. It's not going to even help me. Because I'm armor class 4 normally. Could use them if we get a wizard, but another wizard, but it's not that great, is it? Plus, if we get another wizard, I have this. Well, it's just fire resistance. So I'll probably sell that. I don't need to even memorize this stuff yet. I know what this is. Ring of Infravision, Topsider's Crutch. Merchants that dare the risks of trading with the Drow of the Great Rift are often given these items to aid in their movements underground. Infravision up to 120 feet. I'm going to sell that too. Alright, cool. So what am I doing? Unmemorizing stuff. Find familiar. This will cast that.
Butt kicking for goodness!
That's not it. Hello.
Full plate and fucking steel.
I'm sure he appreciates you telling him about that. Let me buy any of this stuff. $375 for that Ultra Vision ring. Senses of the Cat, I'll sell it. Potion of Stone Form. Yeah, I can't see. I don't know if I read this already, but you turn yourself to stone. I can see why we would want to use that. Or have that. That's a good amount of money. I'm gonna get rid of the contaminated iron soon, just in case. I'm holding on to it for a little bit longer. Alright.
Full plate and packing steel.
Branwyn says, "It is rare for me to find one more fleet afoot even than I, Imowen. I must admit, it is a pleasure merely to watch you move with all the grace of a hunting cat." Well, thanks. But it's kind of slim pickings for prey these days when you're always moving. A kitty gets depressed like that, you know? Oh, don't worry. I'm sure the next ogre will drop some pretty baubles for you to wear as trophies, or sell for better weaponry, as you please. Imowen mutters quietly, "Not the kind of prey I was talking about." Huh. What kind of prey do you want? The romantic kind? Anyway. If you say so. I was gonna see if I can cast this thing. I figure I shouldn't try to cast it indoors. Or summon this thing. Okay, what's a target? What the hell? Oh, that came out of a flower or something. Fairy dragon.
Yep.
Okay, can we talk to this thing?
Fine.
The small dragon-like creature flutters its wings happily, looking at you with almost kaleidoscopic eyes. You wish something? It awaits your attention, tail flicking. Pat and play with it? How are you? Advice? The dragon coos with delight, its multicolored eyes whirling as you pat its warm, leathery hide. You are very kind to me, my lady, it purrs. How are you? Everything okay down there? The dragon flicks its tail with pleasure and gazes up at you with colorful eyes. So long as you are well, my lady, then I am well. But since you are asking, I could use a snack. Perhaps a nice gopher. Or some pie. Ooh, yes, I like pie. You wouldn't happen to have any advice, would you? The dragon cranes its neck, head swaying from side to side. There is danger here, my lady. Not just for us, but all who pass this way. I wonder how many different kinds of advice it would give. Come here. I want to pick you up and put you in my pack, so it's a bit safer. The dragon flicks its tail contentedly and then turns its eyes back to the path before you. As you wish, my lady. Okay, so there it is. More colorful there. This is your familiar, a fairy dragon, currently curled up and safe within your backpack. The mischievous fairy dragon is fairly resistant to magic, and has the ability to both protect and obscure itself with illusionary magic of its own. So hit points 12, armor class 6, yeah. Mirror image. Immune to level drain, sleep, and petrification. And then we can release it with that button. So now I have 30 hit points. Which I'm sure was more than I had. Like I said, I had 24. And it's pretty dangerous to have it out. It only does one or two hit points of damage. I forgot I had that. Okay. I guess we're keeping it in the pack. It cannot be removed. I can only remove it through this way. Release familiar. Okay. Well, it's late. It's 2 a.m. We should rest some more and then sell our stuff at Thunderhammer's.
Ball plate and packing steel.
Oh. Before I do that, though, change my spell back. I don't need that memorized now. We'll take another magic missile.
Butt kicking, for goodness!
Okay, done, and now it's 10 a.m.
Full plate and packing steel.
To make sure none of these people want to attack me. So good.
Butt kicking, for goodness!
Huh. Figured that would sell for more. Short sword plus one. Is that all we have to sell? That one sword? I guess so. Well, I got a lot of money.
Butt kicking, for goodness!
So we're still disliked. I want to see if we can increase our reputation even more. So, bounty hunters stop coming after us?
Butt kicking, for goodness! Butt kicking, for goodness!
Bacillus. I wonder if we can deal with him now. Okay. It's putting the quests back on our marker because we're talking to these people. It's interesting how that happens, though. I want to see this is like save scumming, but it's ridiculous to hold on. Oh, no. Yeah, that button sticks. I'm not giving that much. I want to see if 1,500 will do it. 1 point. Did we see this before? There's been a big influx of flaming fist into town lately. I don't know what the extra troops are here for, but it puts me on edge. Certainly does.
Good on you if you save the day.
Camaraderie, adventure, and steel on steel. The stuff of legend, right, Boo?
Beep. Okay, so we're still disliked. I wonder where these bandits come from. They seem to know exactly how to escape the fist. Where'd they hide? Must be somewhere in the woods. The bandits might be using the woods to screen their movements from the flaming fist.
Gorion would be proud of your actions.
Makes sense. Okay, we are average. How much money do we have? Still a lot, 35. Okay, we're at 10. I think you start out at 10, so we will stay hopefully at 10 and go up from there. It's been really weird these past few months. Iron's been going bad, falling apart almost as if it were rust, and for no particular reason. From what I hear, most of this bad iron comes from the mines at Nashkel. Can't trust those Omnium miners. Probably some scheme they've come up with. Okay, so we're average 10. Alright. We have enough healing potions for now.
Butt kicking for goodness!
I could probably buy some stuff there, more potions and stuff, but eh. I'll save that for another time, I guess. Where you came from?
Kicking for goodness!
So I'm not sure if there's anything else I have to do in town. Could look for this stuff. Oh, let's say find Brage again. I think what we're gonna do next is just some more adventuring.
Cities are always so intimidating. So many people.
I want to finish checking out that area around the mines at Nashkel, and then that other area that we ended up coming out from the, you know, inside the mines. Found ourselves in one area and ended up getting trashed by these Amazon people, warriors. And, yeah. We ended up having to retreat to go heal. We had to bring, not to heal, we had to bring Branwyn back from the dead. So we had to come back here. So I'd like to finish exploring that area as well. And then maybe we'll go looking for, you know, people by south of the Friendly Army or whatever. Or east or west, whatever. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode. And always, seek adventure.